Sunday's Journal, 2013, October 21st. Well, the funny farm up on the hill all slapped each other on the back, you know, for averting the crisis that they created. And that's how it goes. And to top it off, all those workers they furloughed, and I know people who work for the government, all the power to them. You'd think they should at least get paid. But why couldn't they have gone into work and gotten paid? I mean, that way they wouldn't have gotten backed up for, you know, 2 weeks' work, whatever it was. Well, I learned this week, I learned about three-phase motors. And what I learned is that they're impossible. It's an impossibility. That's all. I can't figure them out. But I was talking to an ex-electrician served on the USS Independence. And I was talking to a guy who is an electrician who repairs the center pivot irrigation. And you've seen them. And when you fly over these parts of the country where you look down and see these circles, you know, those are not from out of space, you know, aliens. Those circles are one of the most efficient ways of irrigating is with a center pivot irrigation. That's quite interesting. So I owe Wikipedia. I'm not going to bore you to death. I'm just letting you all know. And I don't like to promise things, but I intend to image and upload to YouTube a slideshow of the Jeffers Shelter book from, actually it overlaps 2010 up to the end of September 2011. But it's slow going at Walmart. All right, life is good. This is where I want to be.